Hey, hello.
Hello, everybody. My name is Kirill. I work at JetBrains company and in Intellij idea project. And if you program in Java, you probably know Intellij idea. Who actually programs in Java here? Anybody? Yeah, some of you. We also have products for Ruby, for Python, for PHP Storm, and for WebStorm, and all of them are very nice IDEs for these languages. Some of them are considered best in the market. And actually, my work is to support integration with Git and other version controls in this IDE. And I'm going to show you just a couple of features that we made to make life of people a bit easier. Let me make it a bit larger. Okay. No? Yeah. So, imagine that we want to make some changes in Git and push it. So, we just do something. Okay, push. Bam. Push was rejected, so we actually have to pull. And push again. Now it succeeds. In the IDE, we have implemented a very nice feature. So let's make some changes. And now we push. Here is the push dialog. We just press, we can review our changes, what we made. Yeah. We push, and actually Intellij IDEA has detected that push was rejected, and it proposes to update immediately. And we can rebase with just one click, and which is interesting is that you can see that file B is modified, and if you would call rebase in the command line, it would blame that you have something like uncommitted changes, and it won't allow you to rebase, so we silently make stash unstash. So we stash before rebase, and we unstash after it. And we also have this nice checkbox, and some people who just work like with some usual workflow, like on one branch, pulls and pushes. He may want to check this checkbox and just push silently without caring about updates. So we rebase. It stashes changes from B, then it rebases, pushes our changes, and unstashes changes for B that they're here. And just a couple of days ago, I saw a tweet from some person who said, oh, I really like how IntelliJ makes push, fail, stash, fetch, rebase, and unstash in one single click. And another feature that I wanted to show you is how we work with branches. So we have this nice branch control. I have only one branch now. I am on master. So we can create new branch, state feature. Okay, let's add some feature here. Okay, now we can go back to master. And interesting thing that happens if we make some local changes here. And now we want to check out back to feature. And Git itself won't allow us to do it. It would complain that we have that our changes would be overwritten by checkout. We capture this information and we propose this so-called smart checkout. A smart checkout is actually, again, stash changes, checkout, and unstash changes. So this is our new feature, and this is our local changes. This is very handy when you, for example, forgot to switch branches before you make some local changes, and now you just can switch like this. Actually, our Git integration is rather mature project, but for a long time it was the purpose was just to make some many functions, and some functions of this looks like this. For example, here is rebase dialog. It is actually not very useful because it is just a mirror of command line options in the graphical user interfaces. So for the last 2 years, we are trying hard to make the UI as friendly to our users as possible with these automated workflows and with these nice widgets to work with branches and so on. Actually, that's all I wanted to show you, some advertisement of our product. And I also want to notice that IntellijJ IDEA Community Edition, which is full-featured Java IDE, is open source and free, and it is on GitHub. And if you program Java and if you want to participate in this project, we can work for it tomorrow. I will prepare some rather simple bug reports which are waiting to be fixed. There are more than 600 of bug reports. There are plenty of work for us. So guys, please find me and we can hack together. Thank you.